Welcome back to 1 to 10 from A to Z, where I play Steam games, and we're back to playing the ball. Now, we got some sound switches here, but if we check down here, we've got a little button which plays us some music. Who has a play for us? High. Low. Higher. Low. High, low, higher, low. High, low, higher, low. That's low, okay. Is this high? Not this way. Not that way. Stupid beetles. Insects. Dead dude. Spikes. This way. Oh, she's spazzing out there a bit, boy. Oh no! Jump. Aha. Oh, magic. Swingy, swing. Nope, nobody else keen to have a go. You guys are. Yep. Well, what have we got down here? Some sort of cave demon. Friggin' worm. Right. Ha! Suck it. Have fun under that rock. Can you smell what it's cooking? Dum-da-dum. Sorry for the terrible rock pun. Joke. going back the wrong way. What am I doing? Oh, shit. See the way they just come running at you? Lumbering along. On top. I'm on top of the world. Come on, ball. Do your thing. So, two down, one to go. Oh, come this way. We can go. Oh, we can't go that way. Shit. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Indigo ball. The elevator. Cue elevator music. So these aren't, it's just steel. Just going down. Not even chains or anything. Just straight up steel. RSJs. No, I'm talking about. No, not RSJs. They're everything for that. Yeah, you get it. Steal. Good ball. You're a good boy, aren't you? Come on, ball. Last one. I hope it's the last one. I hope there's some extra things later on like this. I'm sick of those worms. It was actually just quicker just to jump most of the time. Oh, did I hear a monkey or a bird? Bird monkeys. Flying monkeys. Yes! Death to the monkey. Oh no. Sorry, monkey. Just a bit too curious. You know what they say, curiosity killed the monkey. Do that, but then how do I get? I wonder. Hmm. Not even sure this is the way I'm supposed to go like that, but... Oh god, I'm gonna jump on this ball. Hey! Oh shit! No, no. Okay, ball, come here. Still a bit of mini golf action here. Sort of like weird knockback. I was so scared, ball. Didn't know what to do then. Go. It's like I fought, huh? That's right. They call me the lady killer for nothing. Oh shit. Switch. Ew. Sorry, ball, but I have to do this bit on my own. What are we doing? It's a freaking worm again. One worm. Wait, where's your aggro spot? Oh shit. Hit the freaking switch! Oh my god! Survivor. Luckily. Guess what, worm? Rub. Oh my god, it's the invisible worm. Well, the transparency worm. And on that note, killing that worm, it's time to say goodbye. Thanks again for sticking around and watching 1 to 10 from A to Z with me playing the ball. Thank you and good night.